Hey everyone, today I'll show you how to make a ping pong game on Scratch. Let me show you how it operates in this game. So we click the green flag, we're starting. The paddle is controlled by the mouse. If you move it side to side, it will move the paddle. And your goal is not to let the ball touch the red line, otherwise it's game over.